हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ईसी एकेडमी। इन दिस लेक्चर लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड द ओरिजिन ऑफ डिजिटल इमेज प्रोसेसिंग। नाउअडेज डिजिटल इमेज हैव वाइड वैरायटी ऑफ एप्लीकेशंस। इन दिस वीडियो वील अंडरस्टैंड फ्रॉम वेयर द एप्लीकेशन ऑफ इमेजेस वर स्टार्टेड और व्हेन वाज द फर्स्ट एप्लीकेशन ऑफ इमेजेस वर यूज्ड। The first application of image were in newspaper industry, where the picture or image were sent by the submarine cable between London and New York. So this is the first instance where the application of images were used. Then there was introduction of Bartline cable transmission system in early 1920s that reduced the transmission time of image to 3 hours. From more than 1 week across the Atlantic. Before the introduction of Bartline cables in 1920, the transmission time was more than 1 week to transmit an image over the Atlantic. So once the Bartline cables were introduced in 1920, the transmission time is reduced to 3 hours. This transmitted image was reproduced by a telegraph printer with a special typeface. So whatever images that is transmitted, that was reproduced using telegraph printers. Then this method was abandoned in 1921. So at the year 1921, this method was stopped and a new technique that is based on photographic reproduction made from tapes were introduced. So reproduction of images were earlier done using telegraphic printers. Later on, this method was stopped in 1921 and then the new technique was introduced where the images were reproduced using photographic reproductions that is made from tapes. So early Bartline systems were capable of coding images in 5 distinct gray levels. So the Bartline system used only 5 distinct gray levels to reproduce the images. This is one of the images that is reproduced in 1921 from a coded tape by a telegraphic printer with a special typeface. This image had only 5 distinct gray levels. The capability of reproducing the image were increased to 15 distinct gray level in the year 1929. This is one of the image which were reproduced by using 15 distinct levels of gray. If you compare this image with the previous image, this is having better image reproduction. The idea of modern digital computers was developed in 1940s when John von Neumann introduced 2 key concepts. First one is memory, that is used to store data or programs. And second idea or second concept was conditional branching. So these two idea or these two concepts were foundation to develop CPU, which is central processing unit. This CPU is the heart of the computer. So using these two key concept, CPU were developed. The series of key advances made computer more powerful enough to be used for digital image processing. There are many key advances that help computer to become more powerful so that it can be used for digital image processing. Some of the advances are briefed here. The inventions of transistors by Bell Labs in the year 1948. Then there was development of high-level programming language. Then the invention of ICs at Texas Instruments in the year 1958. Then there was development of operating system in the year 1960s. Then the development of microprocessor by Intel in the year 1970s. Then the introduction of personal computers by IBM in 1981. Then the large-scale production of ICs in late 1970s. Then the introduction of VLSI in 1980s. Nowadays we are using ULSI. Then the advancement in IC technology, mass storage and display systems. All these developments made the computer more powerful so that it can process the digital image. The first computer that was powerful enough to carry out the meaningful image processing was introduced in the year 1960s. So the computer which was actually processing the image was first developed in the year 1960s. The first picture of Moon by US spacecraft Ranger 7 was captured on July 31st, 1964 at 9:09 a.m. This is the image that is captured by US spacecraft Ranger 7 on July 31st, 1964. So we have a dot here in these images. So using these dots, the image was enhanced and the resolution of image were improved in 1964. The image processing application in late 60s and early 70s were in the field of medical imaging, remote earth resources, and astronomy. From 1960s to present, the image processing are used in broad range of applications like contrast enhancement, which is also known as code the intensity into color, which are used in X-ray, industrial application, medicine, and biological sciences. And another important application is image enhancement and restoration. This image enhancement and restoration is used to reproduce the degraded images. So finally, we can say the continued reduction in price of computers and improvement in their performance and the internet have created the large opportunity for the growth of digital image processing. This is about the origin of digital image processing. Hope you have understood the topic. Thank you.